definitely want to talk about that now, don't we? But I'm going to kick things off by going way back to the beginning, if you don't mind, David. I want to talk about your journey into acting and what it was that actually made you want to become an actor in the first place.
But actually, I was going to be proactive and not reactive and start writing things myself.
So was it like a primal instinct to get involved in the other side of things, or was there always that kind of desire to do that in the back of your mind and it just kind of got brought
necessity
forward by
you? Necessity is survival of the fittest.
Amazing. So right, you can clap whenever he says all this impressive stuff. So I had a question that I really wanted to ask you personally, which is, in the music industry, there's always an artist that breaks not only themselves, but also their manager or their agent. Do you feel like there was one particular job or actor that really kind of put both yourself and identity on the map?
And I feel like they make the narrative like, oh, you've been rejected. I go, I just don't think that.
Do you think that puts actors off going there because they feel like if they go there and they don't get their big Hollywood break, then, you know, it's like they failed, so they won't even try?
So the growth, it was like contagious. You just kept going with it, rolling with it. Or at any point did you go, hold on, this isn't... Early on, was there any point where you were kind of second guessing what you're doing and going, it's going really well, but I'm going off page here?
There was nowhere to compare myself to. So I thought what I was doing was okay, I just need to get better.